losers. So this is a loser male buffalo. And the loser male buffalo, it is the most dangerous buffalo that we have in Queen Elizabeth National Park. So these buffaloes, to be losers, so whenever the buffalo gets old, the leader chases the old buffaloes away from the herd because they are useless to the herd. And they also decide to come and stay along the shore so that they can protect themselves from the predators. And here we have a group of hippos. A group of hippos is known as a school. During the day, the hippos, they have much sunshine. The fur starts melting, causing death to the hippos. That's why they decide to stay in the water for the whole day to protect themselves. But immediately after the sunset, it cannot.
It's also running, though, right?
Yeah, and that is a female.
How do you know?
Buffalo. So the difference between a male and a female, when you try to see this,
the balls,
and you see the head, the horns, the shape of the horns of the male, it is a W formation.
Yes.
Letter W. But for the female, it is a U shape.
Hey.
Hey.
So these are the hippos we have.
These are the hippos we have.
That's how big they are.
They are three.
Wow.
They are four.
That's the average weight for one.
The average weight, the biggest hippo, which is the male, weighs 2.5 tons to 3 tons.
Oh, my God.
Meaning it is heavier.
Very heavy. Look at this. Very heavy.
Why is it on one side? Am I breathing?
Why?
I think it's on one side.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
Oh, and you're heavy like over hippo.
Yeah, but now they are resting.
But do they eat them?
Problem is thinking.
I watch the
show. Recording video.
Hey, take a video. Take a video.
Video? Huh?
Yes. Take a video.
Welcome.
excited.
So under the elephants, we have two types of elephants. We have the African elephants and the Asian elephants. But all over East Africa, we only have the African elephants. And the reason why we call them the African elephants, when you try to see the ears, they have a frame of a map of Africa. That's why we call them the African elephants. So under the African elephants in Queen Elizabeth National Park, we have two types of elephants. We have the African savanna elephants and the African forest elephants. But the most common elephants, they are the African savanna elephants. This is an African savanna elephant, and the savanna elephants are bigger than the forest elephants. So this is a male elephant.
Same place?
Not at the same place. Sometimes it changes the direction.
Oh, yeah. Okay. 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 Okay.
you have a position. Why didn't I bring it? I don't know where to lay you.
You want to write that down? So the fifth leg of an elephant that I was talking about.
Wow. Stop drinking. It's
really
no water.
With the black people. With the black.